story in Sun Prairie where a group of high school boys are ranking their female classmates with a bracket. Students say blank brackets complete with girls' names in the 16th seeds were distributed in school. In an email to parents, Sun Prairie's principal says the school took immediate action by making a school-wide announcement against the bracket.
There's going to be girls out there that like hear about it, check the list, and don't see their name and like feel really down, and that just like makes me really upset because no girl deserves to feel that way.
Some students say this isn't the first year a bracket about the girls have been passed out at school. The school district declined to return emails and phone calls for a comment, so no word on if any students have been punished for the brackets so far this year.